in a shocking incident at the Louvre Museum in Paris, the art enthusiasts were left stunned when a man, disguised as an elderly woman, smeared the Mona Lisa portrait with cake. The videos and pictures of the incident in which the portrait can be seen covered in cake cream is going viral on social media. The motive of the man behind such an act is not yet clear. The eyewitnesses reported that the man, disguised as a woman and wearing a wig, got out of the wheelchair and at first tried to break through the bulletproof glass which protects Leonardo da Vinci's brilliant work of art. Upon failing, the man then threw the cake onto the canvas and then smeared the portrait with it. The security guards knocked the man to the ground, prior to which he sprinkled roses. It is also not clear how the man managed to smuggle cake into the museum. Before being escorted out of the museum, the man can be seen and heard shouting something in French, which loosely translates to, "Think about the earth, think about the earth. There are people who are destroying the earth, think about it. All the artists tell you to think about the earth. All the artists think about the earth, that's why I did this. Think about the planet." This is not the first time the Mona Lisa has been targeted by vandals. In 1956, the lower part of the masterpiece was severely damaged when a vandal doused the painting with acid, post which the Mona Lisa portrait was kept behind bulletproof glass.